Today's game is coming live from still-burning Los Scandalous Crazydonia, where the Porsches are all paid for, everyone's big break is still coming, and the starlets say, don't worry, baby, it's only a cold sore. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Diami Krakens battle the Los Scandalous Volts. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, this team's on schedule now. You know what
happened? Feel your face is coming.
Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not MILF, you halfwit.
Ow! I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime MILF lingerie girls team. What a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all. Ho ho! Va 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 voom!
And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Third down and a sliver. First and 10. Oh, he just got crushed. Second and 3. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and 5. And it's first and 10.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my tongue was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
And that'll bring up third down and 7. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
And big deal. Mr. Beeper Brain ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Second down and a lot. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Third down and 9. Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Second down and 6. But everyone's walking away from it.
Them cool guys always walk away from explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the NFL.
I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of 1. And they'll line up for the punt here. Well, that's a lovely shake for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
first and 10. Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. Second down and 5. He is fighting for every yard.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Moving, he picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. He turned into a mutant fireball with that Claymon dirty trick, and anything he touches gets flumby. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. Interception.
What's that, Grim?
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. First down. You know, Rich, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down! And it's first and 10. And that catch will give them a first down. First and 10. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Third down and 9. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And that takes us to the 2-minute warning. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
first and 10, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble!
He's got a case of fumbleitis!
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't abroad in my...
And he breaks away. First and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Second down and 6. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Oh, boy,
that's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here.
The return man catches the ball.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10.
Sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mayor in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
Second down and 2.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my...
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And he just slipped away like a greased pig.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
They run it for a yard. Second down and 9. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Punt.
Whoa,
and they fake the punt, trying to catch the defense napping. And the defense won that one handily. The offense fails on fourth down and turns the ball over. And it's first and 10.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Second down in a very lot. When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Third down and 3. And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. The punter for today is being played by my kid's sister. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 9. That's a catch for a 1-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. bearing of third down and seven. And this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. That run is good for 9 yards. That'll bring up second and one.
Airball! And did we start running ghosts into the NFL rim?
No, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. And that'll bring up third and one. Something going here. And it's first and ten. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Third down and six. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Glenn.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
The QB threats the middle for 2 points. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Is good for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. first and 10. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and 2. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. First down. And it's first and 10. He is fighting for every yard. Just follow the bloody footprint to the new line. That's a first down. First and 8 to go. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grin. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
You are dirty as a butter turd.
Second down in a very lot. Kaboom! And the quarterback, oh, great throw, great catch, and they put 6 points on the board.
The defense could do anything to stop a throw that good, Ben.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
They line up for the extra point. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Refuses to go down. And it's first and 10. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I'd love the murder ball, Dirty Trip.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Don't worry. If he shocks you to death, maybe he can shock you back to life after.
And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Go for one when you can go for two.
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, talk about points.
And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, it got blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where's my little vial?
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third down and six. This guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
As same as Bricks' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
And big deal. Mr. Beef for Brady.
They're going for 2 points. The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
I've never had a chance, Griff. Never had a chance.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down. They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim?
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Hey, man, nobody can touch your eyeball. I take all you mutants.
Like this, they're going for two. And he plows forward for the 2-point conversion.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that.
The home team is is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Rip, can I kill him?
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. You've got to catch that. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, it'll be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Perfect pass and a score! Either way, they're going for two. The kicker is going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And the Los Angeles Bulls take the win today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it, scrambled tomato soup? I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...